as training camp, it must have been very emotional for you guys.
Yeah, absolutely. A lot of excitement as well. The guys have had a long season and they're looking forward to the last game this weekend. And yeah, obviously a lot of emotions involved in the last training camp. And it is what it is, and we're really looking forward to this weekend.
Lionel, you've told the guys they must enjoy themselves. You're going to tell them that again one last time?
Yeah, I'm definitely going to tell them to enjoy themselves, have fun out there, be positive. That's been our motto throughout the whole season, so it's going to be our last emphasis. We'll probably tell them to have more fun, be more positive, and really enjoy it a lot more.
And the Cheetahs are going to come out here firing too. They've also got a lot to prove in this last game.
Yeah, absolutely. I think the Cheetahs will come out and really throwing the ball around. I think they'll try and play an exciting brand of rugby. So I think it's going to be an exciting game in Nelson Mandela Bay Stadium. Hopefully we can match that and really put a good performance together and hopefully put the perfect game together.
What do you make of this season so far until now?
Personally, I think it's been a great season. I think the guys have bought into our culture. The guys have bought into everything we wanted to do. The guys have enjoyed themselves. The guys have bought into our goals, and we've accomplished a lot of our goals that we've set for ourselves. One of our final goals was to see Nelson Mandela play full of people and full of support. So hopefully we can, as a team, we've managed to change that perspective and get thousands of people out here to support us on Saturday, on Friday. So.
Your expectations?
Yeah, Ons is die laaste oefening geweest, baie emotioneel vir ons, maar die ouens het baie geniet. Hulle sien uit vir die break na hierdie laaste game. Ons sien uit vir die game teen die Vrystaat en ons kan wag vir Vrydag aand.
Wat verwag jy van die Cheetahs af?
Ek dink die Cheetahs gaan lekker hardklop spel speel. Ek dink hulle gaan dit rondgooi. Hoopelik kan ons hulle meet op baie vlakke en ook 'n goeie en 'n perfekte game met mekaar sit vir die naweekse wedstryd.